Asians aren't the best public speakers.
Korea.
He's gonna get a mouthful from his superiors for that one.